one country that is taking steps to protect its environment. One of the country's great natural treasures, Boracay Beach, was shut down due to massive sewage pollution. The beach was cleaned up and is officially set to reopen on October 26th. But as Anna Corrin reports, it will be with a lot of restrictions.
What's going on here?
We're going to the ceremony.
The ceremony?
Yeah.
Kuya Art!
Hi!
Yeah! Morning!
Good morning! Good morning, sir!
Yeah!
What do you think of Boracay now?
It's clean.
Yeah, much cleaner for sure. See how clean it is? It's like super.
What's
going on?
I'm not going to talk.